You're using a custom skin, aren't you?
Yeah, it's one I've been working on and testing.
Yeah, I don't have it. So
have you upload them all into the file thing again? Yeah, so we're in 1329 sector 4 at the minute. If you look to the 1 o'clock or the 3 o'clock, you'll see that little road that goes directly north. That's just north of us now. It's in 1219 sector 1.
Okay, grab.
So we just crossed over into 1328 sector 6 now.
Copy. Guys, look clear so far.
Yeah.
Trying to keep the clouds over top of me at all costs.
Yeah. So this is the this is another thing that would make the campaign or the missions interesting. A lot of the reports that I read from the 365th, that if they went off on a mission and they came across, or they got to their target and there was cloud cover, they scrubbed it. They didn't go underneath it because it wasn't worth flying underneath to hit, to jump into God knows how much flak underneath the cloud.
Yeah.
So they just turn around and dump their bombs in the channel and be like, that mission was not successful.
Mission was rubbish. I thought it was going to be in the clearing right here.
I'm looking for it, I didn't see it.
Oh, to your right. Turn right, just position. Right behind you on your 5 o'clock in the clearing. There's vehicles, vehicles, yeah. Hey, I'm passing behind you.
Go for it. Oh, yeah, see it.
Fuck, it's all vehicles.
Oh, shit. Alright, okay.
I'm diving in.
Here you go. Does that look good?
Yeah, that was a good hit.
You got two of them.
You diving in?
I got hit by something.
Fuck, I think there might be a plane here. Yeah, triple A shooting at you.
Fuck, that's right, okay.
I'm gonna go attack it.
I took some damage, but I'm good.
I attacked it, but I don't think I'm gonna do much good with guns.
Alright.
You want to head out of here?
I'm going to drop one more bomb and then I'm on my way.
I see you.
Bomb's away.
Alright, your egress heading?
Okay.
Oh, that looked like a good hit.
I'm going to head 90.
09 or 0? shit. To go 090, I think you gotta come more. We're going.
Give the compass some time, it takes a little bit for it to kick in. There yeah. you go. Kicked in for me.
Yeah. Okay, got it. You're clear. Yeah, you're cowling on the right side. Holes.
Yeah, it was one hit, so it was probably a 30 mil.
Yeah, you got a pretty big hole in the right just past your cowling on the right side.
Okay, be the oil. Which doesn't explain why it's still green, but okay.
Gear. Everything looks good underneath.
Okay. Hydraulic pressure's still good. Gear coming down?
Yeah.
Okay, it's under hydraulics, eh?
The second gear is coming down.
Yep, locked.
I'm on your five.
Vital. Safe.
Well done.
All right. That's the end of the runway.
It's a short runway, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Your engine will probably quit as soon as you come to a stop.
I can hear it now. It sounds really sick. Whenever I put it on idle, you can hear that metal on metal sound.
Yeah. Good sortie.
Yeah, that worked.